Well, what about pumpkin? Do you love pumpkin too?